Howdy.
Hi.
What up?
How's it going, everybody?
How's it going? This time we're back with Terraria, but this time it's for real.
Okay. And
we totally didn't lose our data last
How did
week.
We lose it?
Because we played on GeForce and we didn't cloud save, so we just lost it.
Someone tell me how to fix my webcam and make it stop flashing. Since What's everyone in the chat is a tech support. It just does a blink sometimes.
That's I'll blink in real
in
life.
In Discord. No, it's not real life blinking. Mm. It has to do... It must be Discord because my cam doesn't... It only does it in Discord, Fof.
Mmm...
I don't
it's only
know.
Discord.
Only Discord, and only once in a while.
I think that needs a full PC wipe. Yeah, I agree.
I fixed it last time, so maybe.
You're gonna have to wipe your entire PC. Clara's our server admin. I think she just rewound time on the server. Clara, make it like 9 a.m. in game time.
There's something biting us.
Yeah, feel free to show the game. Yeah, straight away. Fuck it. It's Halloween time, so the slimes are bunnies and the bunny are slimes.
This is not 9 a.m. This is not 9 p.m.
No, I think this is... I think it is. I think it's really early in the morning. I didn't account for
9 a.m. does not look like this.
It does? What? Chat, does 9 a.m. look like this?
No, 9 a.m. the sun is out and the guns are out.
The sun is rising right now. Kapow.
No, oh. Not kapow, kachow. During winter.
Yeah, during winter, yeah. True.
I'm gonna let these slimes in so they can beat you up.
Yeah, like you know how to play this game. It's been a week. You don't know what you're doing. They're after you. They want you. Oh.
They know I've got fresh meat. I forgot to put my trousers on in the video game today.
I did. I forgot to put my shoes on.
You've got no trousers on either.
Or shoes. Look. Where are my shoes?
I couldn't make it look like I didn't have shoes on, so I just made it look like maybe I don't have trousers on. Scott.
The stream is also flashing. That's true. Everything is flashing. Amazing.
Lines are flashing, chat.
Boba, you're flashing so hard, you're making the entire world flash. Look, pumpkins grow as well.
Not if I can help it.
You taken my... Ooh, apple.
I got an apple. Why are the slimes pretending to be rabbits?
Because they're dressed up for Halloween. Ah! All the lights are going off as well!
What lights? I'm not frozen. It's my show now. Welcome, everyone. Finally, I've taken over the Yogscast. I have conquered. No one exists now except for Boba. Pedgwin is gone. I let Sydney stay because someone needs to run the stream. And also, he's my favorite.
Hello, I'm back. What did I miss?
You didn't miss anything at all.
Mm-hmm.
That was really weird. The lights cut off, and then when it happened for you, it happened for me, too.
It was really weird. The lights went off, and all of a sudden, I heard Team Rocket music.
Which one of us would be which in Team Rocket? Would I be Jesse, or would I be James?
We are Jesse
Actually,
and James.
I was going to say James is the lovable idiot, and then I decided which one you were. And Clara is
Wait,
Meowth.
What?
It's
Clara's
true.
Meowth. Clara's Meowth.
Yeah.
I like that. Meowth.
And Sid's That's Giovanni.
Right. Mods, who do I join server? I love that. Tileron role playing as a child.
Oh. That really convinced me. Tileron, you got
me. The fact that it's raining day one is already upset me.
It's a good sign, because you know what? What is this man?
Who? Where?
A walking goldfish. Why is he doing it? I hit him on accident. Does he hurt me?
He's just a poor boy.
Wait. Is this Clara and she snuck in as a goldfish?
Yeah, we're Team Rocket and We've got a beautiful little boy. A little boy. You can actually catch him, I think. If you put
this
him...
This is Clara, isn't it?
In a jar or something? I don't know. Or maybe just kill him. I don't know.
This is Clara. Clara.
No! Cook him alive. Burn!
This is like...
He's trying to run away.
This is like Shadow of Israfel, where someone has hacked the
office?
Server as a goldfish.
Oh, yeah.
I want the umbrella.
He... doesn't drop it. Big what? Sag. Here's a pumpkin. Happy Halloween.
Clara, more like Jara.
True.
She's in the jar.
All right, what do you remember from Terraria? Because we played it last week, and now we're starting again.
I remembered that you would wear your hair that looks like it's meant to be you, and your skull shirt because you think it's cool.
Yeah, of course.
And I remembered that we want to find the yo-yo.
Oh.
And we want to find the magic conch shell.
Oh, yeah, because we... Oh, what did I just find? A leaf wand. Consumes wood, places leaves. We could make a leaf house. Very cool.
Why is fish everywhere? There must be something going on around here. Something smells fishy.
Oh my god, I'm wearing a skull shirt in real life and in game. It really is the
you
season.
You planned that. Stop trying to act like you didn't. You said, wow, Boba, I'm gonna show up wearing a skull shirt so I can wear it in the game too. The fish has escaped! This is
He's
not a drill!
Now.
I repeat, the fish has escaped.
Damn. Let's find a cave. Remember what we did last week? We found a cave. Let's do it. Let's just run right until we find a cave. Because if we stay out here until nighttime...
Mario.
We're going to get attacked by zombos, you know?
How come you go so fast? How do I do that?
I don't know.
Oh, shift. You literally hold shift.
No, you don't.
You're withholding from me valuable information.
Boba's literally making things up and thinks I'm lying. Literally gaslighting. Definition of...
You can't
gaslight.
Oh my
god, a squirrel fell out of that tree.
Oh. Because England has no more petrol.
God. True. Look how, okay, you keep going right. I want to cut this really tall tree down because it looks like it's got
I'm Mario.
A lot of
I'm
wood.
Mario.
You're Curious Pratt?
Curious Pratt.
Curious Pratt?
It's snowing here. That's oh my cool. god, and it's lightning.
Okay, maybe
but
we...
But I found the cave.
Maybe we live... In...
Help!
All right, I'm coming. You found an actual cave. Okay. Good find, Boba. We're gonna live here.
Make a door.
Okay. Remember how to do things, right?
No.
Oh, well, I put a crafting bench down. God, the lightning is bloody rough, isn't it? It's terrifying.
I'm crafting. I'm gonna craft right now. I'm gonna do it.
What are you gonna craft?
I'm gonna craft.
Mine?
Right now.
You gonna Minecraft stuff?
I'm going to craft.
Alright, I'm gonna make a rule.
How do I do it? How do I craft?
I'm gonna make a rule. In the ice
I'm holding an apple.
We can only use blue torches.
Who did these non-blue ones then?
Me. But I'm gonna replace them.
That's it. I'm calling the police.
This is the rule.
How'd you get blue ones?
You get normal torches and you dig up ice like this, not snow, ice, and then you can turn them into snow torches. Pretty cool,
okay.
Huh?
How do I do anything? How do I craft again?
You know, in the bottom left of the screen.
There's nothing.
When you press escape, open up your inventory.
Oh. Why does escape do it? That would make me think that I'm leaving the video game.
You can rebind it to I if you want, if that's better for you.
I made a wall. How do I make it do the thing?
You put it down like that. Yeah, you got it. Great job.
I'm video game.
Wow.
And no one can stop me.
Ice biome
is... Not even this apple.
...is a little more difficult than regular... zones.
Excellent. That's what seems to happen every time we play this game.
Well, you've got regular zones, then you need, you know, like the desert, it's hot and disappointing, you know? Just like life. Life is hot and disappointing. Anyway, how you been? We kind of just jumped straight into the game.
I'm good.
Yeah?
Yeah.
What you been up to?
Not much different than going on, just streaming.
Mm-hmm. So you got a haircut?
I did get a haircut. I still don't know how I feel about it. I think I'm feeling better about it today. I've been cutting it myself too a little bit. I made these pieces shorter here. And then I cut into here a little bit too. Because I wanted my eyebrows to stick out even just a little bit. I don't know. Thank you, chat. That's very sweet. That's very sweet.
What the fuck's a bird doing in there?
What's a bird doing? These guys are gonna knock our house down. How about you? How are you doing today, tomorrow, yesterday, and the day before?
I think all the I got rid of all the mice. Mice problem is finished, maybe.
Mice problem. Who's got them?
Not me.
I've gotten them too. I set free my mouse today, and I don't really care.
Sadly,
I've got
all of them
mouse
dead.
Problem. No, they killed them.
Yeah.
What the fuck? You let them?
I mean, it wasn't up to me.
Yes, it was. It's your house.
But I was expecting there to be just like 1,000 mice in the walls or something, but it's only like 5 of them. I saved 2 of them.
You said you like mice now, but now I think you're a filthy liar.
Maybe
because if you did like mice, you would have said, "Excuse me, sir, but I'm going to need you to capture the mice. If I bonk my head on a stalag,
tight?
Is it?"
That's.
I did that so you couldn't tell which one I did,
I
and
noticed.
Then I would not be wrong no matter what.
All right,
I'm
so,
never wrong.
So we're living. Living up there. Got any rope? Oh yeah, I got some rope. Remember rope, Boba?
What a concept. I remember rope. I always hated it. A pumpkin chair!
You remember it because stalactite, you gotta hold on tight, else you'll fall. You know?
Why did you get up there for to hold on to it?
Because you don't want it to fall.
How did you get up there in the first place? And how did you end up holding on to a stalactite without having a way to get down?
Tights fall
did
down.
Did you use a ladder to get up there and then you kicked the ladder over?
I like Ember Wick. Tights fall down, mites crawl up.
That's disgusting.
But it's pretty good to remember. That's how disgusting it is.
No, it's not.
All right, we'll work on this
That's
base.
That's how disgusting it is.
We'll work on this base later because...
No, I'm working on it.
Because we've got to destroy this back wall, I think.
I need a chest.
A chest?
Yeah.
Yeah, exactly. We need to find a chest or get iron for a chest.
It has to... What? You can't make one out of wood.
No.
That's the worst thing I've ever heard.
Chests aren't going to be too rare. We can find it. I'm going to give you a wormhole
Fine.
Potion. Remember that? Remember what a wormhole potion
it
is?
It means... I can teleport back to you.
Oh, wait, what? You didn't make something up?
Yeah, you fucking bitch. Considered calling you the C word, I will admit. Look at this boy!
Ooh,
does he hurt me?
No, he's a penguin. Penguins are good.
Trap him so he has to love us.
We can actually catch him later.
I did. I catched him now.
He'll escape. They always escape.
No, he won't.
He will. They always
I've had a cat before, and if you lock your door, it means they have to stay with you.
What? You catnapped?
I did a catnapping. I didn't make any blue torches, so you have to be on torch duty.
Okay.
But I will stab if I need to.
Alright. Boop. Boop. Boop.
Do you know, now even when I go to say certain, I feel like a poser, but now even when I go to say certain things, I say the British for them instead.
Like what?
Just because I'm just used to trying to communicate to you guys.
Alright, give me so top instead 10 of British saying, words.
Instead of saying flashlight, I now say torch.
You just now say fleshlight.
Which I think is stupid. It's not a fucking torch. A torch is a Skyrim, okay?
First of all, Britain is very medieval, right? We invented medieval, right?
Well, it's got a fucking light in it. What should we call it?
Yeah.
Let's call it a torch.
It's very medieval, right?
No.
Why not?
But like... Now, I just talk funny.
You go, Boba.
Now I just talk funny. I was gonna say something else and I completely forgot what it was.
I gave you like a weapon.
What'd you give me?
Snowballs.
I'm going to use them to destroy you.
Please.
I didn't get it.
You did. They're in your inventory somewhere.
I got ammo. Okay. I went to talk to my Alexa today.
Oh yeah.
And I said, set a timer for 40 minutes.
Yeah.
And she did 14 minutes.
Yeah, have you ever done that without realizing? Did you realize?
I always make sure to listen back to what she says because she's
a
trifling bitch.
I've
heard the way that you speak to yours, and it's not very nice. And when the robots rise up, you're going to be the fucking first one to go. Ow, watch out. I'm running.
Help, I can't run. Snowballs.
I'm good.
Okay. I took care of them.
I do now say also I put the U's into words like color and stuff. And it's not like I'm doing it on purpose. No, when I'm typing.
Well, I don't know. I can hear colors.
Yeah, what does green sound like?
You just said it.
Fuck off.
What?
You're such a stupid bitch.
What, am I wrong?
You said I can hear colors.
You can't?
Colors. That's how you do it. I don't want to fall down.
Do Americans say it like that?
I fell down. Almost. No, we don't. Ow! I'm drowning!
Get out of there, everyone! Get out of there!
I don't know how. Oh, I did it.
You're on
thin ice. Did you do that on purpose? Why were you laughing? Do not say you're on thin ice, buddy.
You're on thin ice.
I'm gonna set this slime free and I hope he destroys you.
Bum,
ouch.
Bum, bum. Man, I love snowballs. Get them in your hotbar.
Have you reverted into being a 12-year-old playing this? I love snowball.
Yeah. You don't love snowball?
Have you had an animal named Snowball?
Ow.
Have you gone through that before? Reverted in quotations. This person says you're always a 12-year-old.
Maybe I am, alright? Fuck you. Don't judge me.
Back to his old ways. I've listened to some of your older Terraria.
Hmm.
And she said, hey guys.
Hello.
Pedquin here.
Yeah.
This is you. Hey guys, Pedquin here.
Today
we're going to be playing Terraria.
I'm going to murder you in a video game.
That's what you sound like in your old videos.
I'm going to murder you in a video game called Terraria. Why we ain't finding... We travel down so deep. If you press M, you can see the map. Look how far
ain't
we
traveled. Shit down here.
We ain't found shit.
Ped was in an anime. You tried to talk shit to me the other day by calling me a scene kid. So I googled that picture of you where you are a scene kid and sent it to you. And how did you fucking feel about that? I'll tell you how you felt about it. Could like have been a worse. Fool.
Could have been.
Yeah.
Lewis.
That one picture where your chin is like this.
Lewis was a jock. Did you know that?
Was he?
Yeah. He used to bully all the scene kids and goth kids. He was really ripped as well.
Mm, I can see that.
And now look, the turns are tabled. Now we're bullying him. What a fucking loser.
Oh my god. Don't call Lewis a loser.
I love Lewis. Alright, I'm trying to like swap between the torches. Now we're in this zone, I'm going to use regular torches. I got to color code it, else I freak out. You know what I mean?
No, I don't.
I will freak out. They actually made that a mechanic in the game as well. They have
Freaking out?
No, they have a hidden look bonus. And if you use the correct type of torch in the correct area...
You're such a liar.
I'm not lying.
You're lying.
It's honestly,
Pedguin. I'm gonna tell Boba incorrect Terraria information and she'll believe me. Yeah, I'm not gonna fucking believe you for a second.
Why would I lie about something?
Why would
like
they
this?
Do that? We have to make sure they follow our aesthetic rules. How will we do it? Mm, darling, give them a luck bonus if they do.
But what if
that's incorrect and a lie.
It's true. See chat saying the torch god. Tell her about the torch god. If you don't place the correct torches in zones, the torch god shows up.
A torch god comes along and he fucking vanquishes you. This is not up to my fucking HOA standards. This guy's going to say, your mailbox is 6 centimeters too wide.
All right, I'll admit, I lied about the torch god. But one day...
I know you did.
One day they'll add him, all right? One day they'll add him.
You know who my favorite character in this video game is?
Me! I'm in this video game.
It's the Medusa. Do you know why it's my favorite?
Because it's not me.
Because when you did, I think was it the 24 hours one?
Oh, no.
And she murdered you and you got so fucking mad. And you were like, I didn't even see her. And so that's why she's my favorite.
Yeah, she... What was I doing? Was I doing a hardcore?
What did Fav post? Let me see.
What did Fav post?
Why does Lewis look like that?
Because he was a jock, right?
He looks like a startled hedgehog.
He does.
Hedgehogs Lewis looks like
startled.
A hedgehog that woke up on the wrong side of the bed.
We ain't
there's not shit in
down
the
here.
Game.
What's going on?
Don't forget your blue torches, or some guy's gonna show up and be like, "You used the wrong one."
True. Thanks, Boba, for reminding me. It was a close one. Watch out! You just jumped down the hole. You didn't even see what was down there.
Is this a trap?
There is a... You see it? Not these. These are gems.
Oh, this thing.
That's a trap, yeah.
I knew it.
Why did you jump directly on top of it then?
I'm poisoned.
Oh, fuck. Me too. Press H. Eel. Watch out!
I don't know how to.
You gotta stand on the trap again.
No, I'm not.
Oh my god, you're terrifying me. No!
Watch.
Oh, wow, you did it.
Duh, you think I just woke up
Jesus
here?
Jesus Christ. Yes, very yes.
Set Jeremy free. He's been trapped in that cave this whole time.
Ow! Why did you do that?
How do you even get in there in the first place?
He's a slime. Slimes can get anywhere.
How come my torch doesn't want to place?
What are you just spamming them for? Oh my god.
Oh, they're not working on my screen.
What do you mean, not working on your screen?
It wouldn't place.
Oh, you can't place them on the back wall. We're
Look at rubies. Deep. I'm not placing in the back wall because that back wall's far away.
True. She knows. She's learning. Are you literally just trying to spleef me right now? I can't tell.
That's disgusting.
What? Be careful.
Ouch. I'm drowning, and there's slimes in the water with me. Get him. Do a murder. Ouch. How do I...
We got a hook last week, but... That's the thing I miss the most.
What?
The hook.
An hook.
They're really fun. They are really
fun. The yo-yo is fun, but I'm not even good at it. Look, there's a jellyfish over there.
Oh, come in a sec.
What is this? We're not even finding any cool shit. I know, you're not even telling me any facts and overloading information like you did last time.
That's because you know most of it, I guess. You learned, right?
How come I can't put torch down?
Where are you trying to put it?
On the floor under my feet.
Because you're in the way.
Oh.
I mean, I can do it. So I don't know why. Was it because... Maybe you just...
You have priority on the server is
no,
why.
That's not why. You're a fool.
I talked to Todd Howard. And he said so.
Todd Howard did make the video game.
He did.
True!
Right, I found something cool, but you can't have it.
Alright.
Ouch, my head.
I thought there's like 50 slimes in the video game. On the left.
Okay, don't worry. I've got this under control. Oh, ouch, I don't! Something fell on my head! Get out of here! Those are mine! How many years did you play this video game for?
I've got 6,000 hours in this video game.
Yeah, but how old were you when you started?
Like 10 years ago? Thanks, Leafy, for the 1,000 bits.
Leafy?
God, Leafy's my favorite chat member now. Not related Why? To anything.
What the heck?
Just feeling that I got in my balls. You know?
Can you stop destroying the integrity of the Yogscast?
Ravs did that a long time ago.
Ravs saved it.
You can say anything. And you know Ravs has said something worse than it. There's a lot of slimes on the right. And just making me deal with them with my snowballs. You stepped on a trap, but you got lucky, kid. You got lucky, kid.
How did I get lucky? I jumped over it.
Really? Gamer?
Yeah.
I ain't found a single chest, a single crystal.
I've got topaz. Shit.
We found a lot of honest. Oh!
Ouch! Ow. You stepped on it and hurt me.
Oh! I'm in the water.
And now I'm poisoned.
You need to be careful. There's 3 pressure plates around here, and they're all terrifying.
I'm gonna break Damn. Them. Ouch! Oh. My
Press
face.
H, quit.
I H'd already.
Oh.
I H'd before then. Don't worry.
What the fuck? Three fucking buttons to that one pressure. Three prawns?
Where's my goldfish at?
We lost him. Bum, 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 bum. I can't believe I ain't found chests. Shaking my head. Ow! I accidentally oiked. You remember that wormhole potion I gave you?
Yeah.
If you join the same team.
How do I
as
do
me,
it? Oh, team. Blue team. Purple team, actually.
Purple?
I think I picked blue team, and now I live there. Purple team. Help! The slimes are here, and they're pretending to be rabbits.
Quick, click my name on the mini-map.
What's a mini-map?
Press M, and then click me. Me! Welcome back.
Why would you burp?
Because you just teleported
my eyes
in my face.
No, I didn't.
Down?
You go down there first.
Why don't you use those hundreds of snowballs I gave you? You're a fucker! Me helps Boba. Boba is fuck. Ow!
Press H!
owned. You're a fool.
Fool of a chook.
Fool of a chook.
Don't worry, more slimes are arriving.
Typical. More torches for the torch god, Boba!
That was not me. You stepped on the plate.
I didn't.
Yes, you did. I just watched you do it.
You didn't. What shit? Let's go left. Fuck right.
But there was stuff right there.
No, there ain't shit just there. We traveled so... Let's just have a cheeky look left, all right? It's daytime. It looks like we missed nighttime. That's great. Oh, my God.
You stepped on it.
No!
Yes, you did. Look at all these fucking pots right here. This is your fault.
Oh my god.
Got a healing
potion.
Wait,
this is identical. Wait a minute. Is this the exact same world generation, Clara? This is identical. We got really lucky and got the exact same seed. Winky face. I mean, that's pretty good. That's pretty good.
Wait a second.
The only thing that's different is we've got... pie.
Pie?
Yeah. We're not making this our house. We've already decided. Actually, if we just follow the exact... We know in the desert there are two con shells.
We can't go there.
Yeah, we can.
Among Us.
We got Among Us last time. We can do it again.
Among Us.
Among Us? We know in the desert there are the magic conch shells. The magic shells.
How come you got a cooler sword and I just have a stabby one?
Because I crafted one with the workbenches, remember? Didn't you do it? Why would you do that? Oh my god. What are you...
Wait, Among Us.
Why did you say that? How did you know there was going to be an Among Us?
Fav said there's no Among Us sign in there. It can't be the same one.
I don't know. Looks pretty sus to me.
Clara.
It's clearly not the same seed.
Clara's a menace.
You didn't even take the loot from this chest, you fool.
I got distracted by a sussy backer.
All right, our objective is to get to the desert and then we can live on the beach again like last time.
Ow, my chest. Get out.
Okay.
I want it.
As long as you make sure you take the chest itself as well after you're done.
Yeah.
Like a barker. But a little bit.
I thought you said the torch man wasn't real. That's why you keep talking about him.
I didn't say nothing about no torch man.
You did. That's mine.
That's a candy cane.
That is a lollipop. Well, okay. Santa's disappointed in you.
Watch out. Oh my god.
That was fucking lucky. Why are you in piss?
Because it's technically the desert, I think.
That was so close. Why'd you put down the wrong torch?
Because I don't care anymore. Fuck the torch god.
There is not a torch god.
Stop.
Swimming. All of those 12-year-olds out there that are like, I want to play Terraria with Pedquin.
Yeah, they're going to send you, like, death threats.
Oh my god.
Because that's what 12-year-olds are renowned for. They really are.
It's true.
They really are. They're just renowned for just saying the worst words. And ever been DDoSed? It's probably a 12-year-old. They googled how to do it.
That's what happened for the Team Fortress 2.
Yeah.
Stop playing our game!
This is our game.
The only one who can play as Scout is me.
Whoever's idea it was. Oh my god, Clara's wrote a lot of information.
Clara found a fake copy pasta. Like I didn't fucking watch your stream where you summoned the torch god on purpose.
What do you mean? You're the biggest...
I saw that one.
For someone that makes fun of me playing Terraria, you sure watched a lot of Terraria.
I was moderating your 24-hour stream, is why.
Oh, yeah?
As a favor to you.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Sounds like you're quite the Terraria expert. Do not leak!
I'm leaking!
Do not leak! Ow! Biss! Help! Help! It's Biss! Oh, fuck.
Are you okay?
No. It's Biss. I'm just gonna sit here. Oh, I got a rotten egg. Oh, fuck off. I'm not epic.
I was going to say, everyone that is a 12-year-old that would want to play Terraria with you is going to be so mad that I use my time to be mean to you. Why are you dying?
There's no bully. Because I'm getting drowned.
Instead of, like, actually playing the game with you. This is a chance of a lifetime.
You're dead.
A boulder fell on me. You didn't clear a safe path for your friend.
Yeah, because there was water coming, and that same boulder that just killed you rolled down and hit me on the head. You've caused two boulders to kill me, Boba.
Maybe you should get gooder at Terraria. What is that? A bunny that looks like a slime? No, Pedgwin.
It's a slime.
Watch. No, it's not. Don't you even dare. I'm not going to look.
One shot. One kill.
God. No one hides from my sight.
Oh, Boba, I got you that thing that I got you last time. Remember? Oh, are you playing on it? What's the noise?
How do I do the thing? Okay, if I do this maybe? No, if I do this maybe? No.
That umbrella is a weapon, by the way.
I want it to slow me down when I'm falling down.
Oh, you just hold it and jump.
That's boring.
What are you expecting to do? It's a shoot. Blah, 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 blah. That was a hiccup.
I'm going to take a mighty fall.
You're going to say a mighty fart.
No! You don't take a fart.
Yeah, you do.
No, you don't.
Ow. I took 99 damage, but that ain't enough to kill me.
Dunny? Oh,
this is a slime.
Dunny's the best at emotes. And no one can convince me otherwise.
Boba Poppins. Oh, look, Boba died here. Well. Shame.
Help a slime. What is this?
Slithery, slithery slime.
There's Bajinga. What is this called? Lava.
Yeah. Crazy.
I'm
huh?
stuck in the water. Help.
I can help. Don't know why I did that.
What have you done?
Not sure. Beautiful. Oh, that lava's flowing down, huh?
Yeah.
Save the day. Bump, bump, bump. Oh, yeah.
Watch out, there's a tree in the slime.
This area's got a lot of water in. I wonder how that happened.
Oh.
Goblin!
It's actively flowing down, though. That's not my fault.
I am just in very deep water right now.
Have you seen the bird that attacks the person? The video where the bird attacks the person? And then it says, oops, you fell down.
No. I like the sound of it.
It is very funny, and it just makes me think of me doing everything to destroy you and then saying, like, it was your fault.
Yump.
A worm is here! Oh, he's so mean.
He chonky.
I'm gonna drown him.
Stop! With the water!
I love it! So cool how it does it.
It's better than Minecraft, that's for sure.
I think Minecraft is better than this game.
No, I think Star.
You got mad at me because I said, oh my god, before we started playing this today,
I feel like you've given up playing the game because I've played it before.
I haven't given up playing it. I mean, the water is cool.
No, I mean, your approach to it is, there's no point getting better because you'll never be better than me.
You're such a dumb bitch. Don't even look at my face. You're not allowed. You don't get the privilege of looking at my face. No, you got mad at me because I was like, the one thing that stopped me from playing Terraria was that I opened it and I didn't know what I was supposed to do or how to progress. And you said, oh, so everyone that plays Minecraft knows exactly what they're supposed to do. You got
no,
so
I said, yet
defensive.
You still play Terraria, yet you still play Minecraft. Curious. That's what
you
I said.
You were so upset about it.
Yet you still partake in Minecraft gameplay. Quite interesting. And I was like moving a wine glass around while I was saying it.
You've never held a wine glass in your life.
Maybe like a whiskey glass. There you go.
Does jellyfish hurt? Probably.
No, they are friend, not food.
I don't believe that for a second.
Do you think jellyfish tastes good? Anyone in the chat ever eat a jellyfish? Also, some jellyfish just live really well. What if you ate it and then it just came alive in your belly and started like biting you?
Some jellyfish live really well. What if you just ate it and came alive in your belly?
You sound like an idiot.
Why yeah,
did
I
you
wonder
even
why.
Say that sentence? Like, what are you
I
thinking?
Wonder why I sound like an idiot.
Yeah, what was that sentence, Boba? Shut up. Boba, you come down here, you can make this water flow real good.
What do you think I'm fucking doing?
You're a loser.
I learned from the best.
We should just make a Montero Vita.
No, I want an aquarium.
You should kill that jellyfish.
No, that's...
Drops a
glowstick. Steven.
Glow sticks work underwater.
Yeah, well, guess who else works underwater? You.
What? I don't get it. Is this map the same world? I can't tell. Like,
I don't think it is.
Was this the same world, Clara? Like, this generation right here is identical. And then the two chests here were, like, also identical.
But the rest of it's not identical. Was there snow to the right when we did last time?
I have no idea.
Clara recreated it.
Yeah, she could have copy-pasted something.
She did it just to throw us off.
True, honestly. This game has a really, really, really good, like, editor system.
Yeah, you know what'd be really cool?
What?
If you were like speedrunning the game and you found like the perfect seed and you used it over and over again.
There's a Minecraft dude that did that.
I thought there was a Terraria guy and then he corrupted but he didn't corrupt or something and blah blah blah. That was my reference.
Yeah, I know.
I'm going to free every water from its prison.
And where is it going to go?
To the bottom.
Not to the ocean? Don't, no. Don't you want to take the water back to where it belongs?
No.
Well then...
How do you think water inherently belongs in an ocean?
Okay, what is down? What is down, do you think? What is down?
Help!
She did. You just got killed by a Gellington. How does it feel? See, this mushroom biome looks like...
Fuck! I almost didn't die.
I think I gave you another wormhole. I can't even be sure.
You're a wormhole.
This mushroom... This totally existed last time we played.
No, it did not.
Clara, what have you done to us? Bum, 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 bum.
I accidentally did a winky face. I did not mean it.
Where? In real life?
No. In the video game.
How did you
winky I want my face? Stuff back.
I like Mario.
Ah, watch out, there's a thing. What is he? Help.
Ignore your waters, do much.
Did you see him?
Who?
The guy.
Sounds like a...
He looked like one of those turtles from the dude.
Turtles from the
From Mario. That's him right there. What is he? What is he?
He's a good
boy.
No-eyed
Willy. That's unfortunate.
How is he gonna come?
No! Hedwin!
What? Ew!
Why would you think of that, first of all? That's the guy I was talking about. That slurtle? What's a slime? Snail. Snail.
I killed the snail.
Why'd you have to say that about him?
Talk to the no-eyed Willy.
Don't talk to it.
Don't look at him. Don't look at him in the eyes.
Don't look at him.
Oh, wait. He sells... torches. Oh, I got 15 amethysts. That means I can make a... If you get 15 of any type of gem... Yo, Boba, you want to come up here and you can get unlimited torches for $6.99 a minute. Get up here.
He's going to steal my umbrella once he sees it.
Oh, he'll buy stuff from you.
He's not going to buy it. Help!
What do you mean, help? You got rope.
Mmm.
Ow, I was drowning. Damn, parkour legend. Talk to him and then
How
just...
do I talk to him?
He's got torches. Just buy all the torches from him. It's a good investment. Promise.
How many monies do I have?
It's next to your ammo. Coins, ammo. You might not have money.
I'm poor.
Died. It's okay. I bought 150.
I don't even have any coppers.
Oh. You, I guess
and
you died.
I'm drowned.
I guess you did die. Do you want to go into this zone?
No, I want to get my stuff back. Someone's throwing bones at me.
Oh, that's Bone Man. He threw a bone.
Perfect.
There's a lot of water up here. I'll send it down. Just for you. I know how much you like water.
Ow, my... A ghost is here. Help!
Oh, that's because that's your own ghost.
I'm gonna die to my own ghost.
Let me just flood your ghost a little bit.
Help, I've died. Okay. A bat got me.
Rip. What are you trying to do again?
I was thinking that the man couldn't pee, not that he couldn't... A star's on the floor.
Epic.
The other one.
Oh, well, I got a wormhole potion, but I guess you're dead now.
There's Zombletrons up here.
That's not good. That's not good at all! Boom, 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 boom.
Among Us.
Some fat loot down here. But I don't know what to do with it all. I can't carry all this loot.
A gnome is here. Why are the gnomes so cute?
No gnomes are cute.
Ow, he's biting me. He's not cute anymore. Ow.
Uh-oh. When gnomes bite back. Okay, I'll come up.
Don't worry.
I've got so much trash. You found out how to get down quick, huh? The map does seem
like completely different. The gnome is following me.
Maybe the minecart. Because I thought the minecart was higher up, you know? Maybe I'm just wrong.
Clara did it so that we would be confused.
I'm going to just put two chests, like, where we spawned.
Wait, where are you?
I'm up here.
What? Why?
Because I got, like, so much lack of inventory.
How'd you get back there before me?
Well, I got a recall potion in my inventory, so I used that. But I can
come
back now.
What the fuck? I was coming down here to join you.
It's fine. I can come down. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine. It's fine.
Thank you, Tyraki.
I'll be there in a jiffy.
It's pronounced Giffy. Or nice. Alternatively, Yiffy.
Yiffy?
I've got a fairy! How do I get her back? Be my friend!
Oh, what? You found a fairy? That's so lucky. She'll take you to Fat Lou.
She said, hey, listen.
No, she didn't.
Yes, she did.
That's the worst thing she could have said. I'm coming!
No, it's my loot.
I'm coming! We gotta get the loot!
She's going faster than I can go.
Chat, is the screen still flashing or is it fine? Or is it my own eyeballs? Is it Boba's screen flashing or is it the Terraria stream flashing?
My webcam does sometimes, I think. But then I think the stream does sometimes.
If we can just get everything to flash, that'd be... like lightning style. Just pretend you're blinking, chat. Honestly. Bum, bum,
honestly.
Bum. Oh, I forgot I got water walking boots now. Water walking boots.
Ouch, something's biting me and it hurts.
I'm almost there. Did you find the fairy?
She's still eating me.
Bow, wow.
Ow, and a worm man. Help!
Hello.
You see my fairy.
Damn, she's cool. Hey, listen. We got an achievement together. Oh my god, there's two boulders that just fell.
Help.
Why do you just jump? Why?
I didn't.
Why are you doing down there then?
I can't see.
Well, I found loot.
That's my loot. The fairy wanted me to have it.
That was Clara the fairy.
What are all these? What is all this
fucking shit
chest up here? What is this? Did you make these chests?
Yeah, just quick stacking into them.
How do I quick stack?
Remember the press escape button, and then the sort inventory button, and the quick stack to nearby chests button? Yeah, that one. I took your money, you had a gold.
What the fuck? You stole from me!
Well, you were dead, so... I did what I had to. Ow, what the fuck? It was a trap chest.
The fairy.
When you opened up, the fairy led you to a trap chest.
How do I get to you? I've got four recall potions.
It was called Dead Man's Chest. As soon as you opened it, I think like three boulders fell on top of you and three dart traps shot at you. Does that sound familiar?
Pirates of the Caribbean.
18 gold. What the fuck? I'm coming home.
No.
I'm home.
That's not even our house.
I've been putting the money in there as well.
My mouse's cord moved and it scared the fuck out of me. I thought it was like a bug or something.
Have we figured out where we want to live? Look, so this was in the chest. See this?
Now you're just showing off.
Do you want it?
I don't know how to fucking use that thing.
See, if this was Minecraft, you would say, oh, hell yeah, I would like to use that. But your brain is telling you that I am better at this game, so I should just have every item and you should never touch
it. That's not even true.
You need to stop being such a sausage head.
How do I get on the opposite team than you and murder you?
You change your team color and then you put PvP on.
Clara, enable PvP.
No, you press the swords. That is PvP.
You press it.
No, we both have to do it. We both have to opt into it. There you go. And then you change your team. And then you change your team. Okay, I'll do it.
I don't want to fight. I just wanted to pretend. Ooh, it's kind of like a thing because it comes back too.
It's like a yo-yo.
Watch.
But
yeah,
less predictable.
Just walk into
that,
it.
Yeah, that's pretty good because when zombies are trying to get to you and you just drop it on the floor like that, it's like,
yeah,
it's like a just a big thing that's in the way. It's pretty good. All right, I'm coming back on the team. All right, should we try and... Should we keep going down until we get those magic shells again and then...
I hate Scott. Why is he doing an angry face and now a good one?
Because he changed his mind.
Of what?
Well, he was going to murder you.
No, he didn't.
All right, Boba, I'm going to give you something. Here you go. Drink the potion, Boba. Drink the potion.
How do I do it?
Click it, and then you just click your character. You have it in your clicky click, and then click. And then press W. And then don't touch the floor, because it will hurt. If you slam the floor from a high floor.
Did you see? I was smart about it.
Yeah, very smart. Oh, are you not on pink team anymore?
No.
Anyway, we get this for 3 minutes. We could use it to find floating islands and fat loot if you want.
Okay. Bye.
Bye. Hi.
I went to space on accident.
That's fine. I don't know where you've gone because you changed team. Oh, I found an island immediately. But you don't know where I am, because... Join pink team!
If only if I knew where the island was. Wow. I'm such a virgin loser.
Yeah, you are. You're such a fucking virgin loser. This is made out of water. You know what we should do? Free the water.
I love the way you're thinking.
All right, awesome. Now that we've solved world...
There's a harpy woman here, but drought. She can't swim.
I'm going
to
the left.
Oh, no, but soon I won't have any water left. Why are they so mad at me?
The cloud is linking. Leaking. Leaking?
What?
Leak? I'm going to go look for more islands with the 2 minutes.
We need a lake.
2 minutes that we got. This stupid harpy, though. Fuck off, idiot. Some islands will have, like, a little house on them. And they can give you fat loot. You go right, I'll go left, maybe. I'm not sure.
It's too late. I've already gone the same direction of you.
Oh, yeah, we've only got like 40 seconds left. Good luck. Maybe what? I walked past one.
I found something even better.
What?
Friendship.
Wow.
Clara's here.
Oh,
She's not.
Oh.
I like this place. There's flowers all over. I'm gonna live here instead. Why is there bad, evil, scary noises? What's happened?
It's a storm. There's been a storm on this server since we joined it. Makes me very upset. How's it going? We could make
a
Montero
in a utopia.
Beer. That could just be our choice.
It could be our choice.
Yeah, you know? Sussy backer has joined. Help! It's a sussy backer! And I died.
They did it to you.
You've all
it's
heard of
Israfel.
Shadow of Israfel, but have you heard of Shadow of Sussy Backer? That's really smart because I left PvP on.
Yeah.
So
I didn't.
They knew that I left PvP on, and they joined the server. Like, oh my god, that's very cute.
Did you leak the IP on accident?
Maybe.
Let Overlight play.
That's like almost scripted how well Clara saw PvP was left on and saw I was at spawn and was like, pog face. It had to be Clara.
I gave away the IP.
No, you didn't.
I did.
Come
I posted
home,
it in
Boba.
Your YouTube comments.
You.
Go no.
home. I want to make a Montero.
I have
beer.
A new life out here, and I don't need you or anyone. I've just got a worm in my house, and that's all I need.
I'm going to make a Montero Vita without you, then.
Overlight says she will balance it out by bullying Pedguin so Boba has to learn to play.
Good.
Overlight did Terraria.
Overlight is too busy playing Starbound, right?
Just because she has good taste doesn't mean you have to talk shit.
Too bad. Already done it. Oh, I could make a you a yo-yo. But I guess you got that flail now. What?
I could make a you a yo-yo.
What's wrong?
I gotta make a you a yo-yo.
Like a baka.
I've got a pressure plate and shurikens in my inventory.
That's what I like to call PogChamp Epic.
Shut up! Shut up!
What?
Shut up!
Alright, Lewis, calm down. What happened?
Stupid! Do not say PogChamp Epic! I hate
what?
You.
Why? What happened?
Do you think Seer plays Terraria?
Soda Poppin plays it every couple of months.
Soda Poppin's a virgin loser.
True! I also heard he's poor.
Yeah.
People are going to think we're actually bullying now, but that's what he
says. He says it on his stream as a joke.
People are going to be like, what the fuck?
Soda Poppin will lose in a video game and he'll go, it's because I'm such a virgin idiot loser. And he'll start to cry.
True.
And it's so fucking dumb.
It's because he finally realizes that he's a virgin loser. All right, clip it. Put it on Livestream Fails. Finally, we've made it. We recognize that a streamer exists. That's one of the top 10. We'll finally get the upvotes we deserve.
Someone in chat has said PogChamp Victory Royale, and you know what? This is your fault.
Thank God.
I live in a hell. I live in
it's
a nice
just
house.
Storm forever. I hate
it
storm.
It is really storm.
It'd be great if someone on the server would go / fuck off storm. Please.
It's true. Soda popping is for 12-year-olds.
I'm making the Montero Vita without you.
I don't know how to get there, and I made a happy house. Fine, I'll pick up my...
You got a recall potion?
No.
Yeah, you do. Hi.
I don't want to talk to you. You made me leave my life behind.
We can...
I was going to be great. I was going to go to college.
We can live there and make the Vita there.
I was a hero, goddammit.
Watchman.
Shut up.
Help.
Help, my house is ugly and I'm bad at video games. Why'd you make purple fire? Help, eyeball! Don't worry, his AI is not the greatest.
They do be bouncing, though.
Todd. Put in work, Todd! I've died.
I'm lucky. Help. There's a zombie in here.
We don't have a safe place to live.
No.
And I'm blaming you for it.
Are you working on it?
No.
Do you want me to work on it?
No.
Oh my goodness, you got very lucky that I built this rope, huh? I mean this pole. What is this wood here? Is this...
What?
What is this? What is this? What is this?
How am I supposed to make a pretty house in two dimensions?
I helped.
That's all I'm saying.
A lot
this
of...
This man...
If you use the Google, you can see a lot of people made really good houses in Terraria.
I'm gonna Google it.
Yeah, look at Chaos's builds. They're really good. He's a gamer. Be like... House. That's a good keyword.
This is just a fucking 800 rooms altogether.
Is it just a prison?
But my headquarters.
My headquarters! If you search Terraria House... You'll get
chaos.
You will get a lot of 12-year-olds.
Oh, it's got a sexy lady on it and a Nightmare Before Christmas painting.
Bong, 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 bong.
Why do you have a crown on?
I'm a gamer. Because I'm winning the victory royales yourself.
You're a menace.
Our Montero Vita going to be 3 wide. Because it needs to have this pole in the middle. All the good houses are just grey and brown blocks. Alright?
What does that mean?
We've got to incorporate brick into our wood, I guess. You know?
Yeah. He did not place a torch.
Oh, here you go. Here's a hook, by the way. Now if we press E, we can do this.
That is ugly.
What is?
What you just did.
What was
that? You look like a cockroach.
True.
I hear water.
Ari is raiding. Hello, Ari.
Ari.
I was, I assume, Bokeyman.
Bokeyman, it was. When Bokey, I looked Bokey, earlier, Bokey it was, man. At least. Harry wants to play Terraria with us.
Harry, you want to join the Terraria? Is that a chest?
Terraria.
There's a chest over there. And the only reason I saw it is because that zombie got a candle. What a genius.
What He's an explorer.
What an absolute genius. Look at these zombies.
Hello,
they're dressed
hello.
Up like Supermen. Hello.
Why? Oh, Halloween. I almost said Christmas.
because of Christmas. I don't know when you're dressing like a superhero.
Christmas.
Yeah. Why did you flood the Montrero Vita?
It was already like this. I'm trying to unflood it.
Have you seen that video in Minecraft where he goes down the pole and goes to the Nether?
Stop. I sent you that. So yes, I have. Don't try to take credit for my Montero Vader.
That's pretty good.
Yeah, I know.
You made it?
No, I wish I had.
Oh.
I don't know enough about anything to make one of those.
Oh my god, I killed a zombie and he dropped an unpleasant zombie arm. Ow, what the fuck?
What does that even mean?
I think it's just a sword replacement. It is. Look, now I can wave at people while doing big damn.
It's like I'm the only one who actually cares about the Montero Levader.
I was getting loot.
I was busy thinking about boys.
Boys. Boys.
What if we drown now?
What if a zombie jumps on our heads?
He's going to.
An uck. Uck up.
I don't have a uck.
You do. Press E. I gave you one. There she goes.
This looks so dumb.
There she goes. Oh lordy, she leaving. This is taking too long.
How do you do it? Just press E over and over again.
Ow! I died! Hello. Hello, how are you? At least you've got a lot of glowing mushrooms.
How do I make...
Alright, I got a Splunker Potion. When shall I use that, chat? Shall I wait till we get in, like, cavern layer? Or what layer shall I wait for us to be on?
I don't even know what that means.
Same. Is this an optimal way to make a... How about you put the rope down, and then I'll, like... I'll use these super cool... Yeah, you just put rope down. I'll use the super cool...
A zombie's coming.
Scarab bombs. Ow! He fucking ruined my life! You. Oh, actively ruined my life.
Oh, no. How could you do this?
It's fine, I can fix it. I just dig like that. What a joke.
No, you have to say, what a yoke, dude.
What a yoke.
I'm rope girl.
What an absolute yoke. Alright, should I Splunker Potion now? Oh, I'm just gonna
I said deeper.
Well, I already did it. Alright, keep roping, girl.
Soon we're gonna see the wall of flesh.
What the fuck?
Right?
What does that mean?
We're gonna see him soon, right?
I fucking hope not. I fucking hope not.
Soon we will see the wall of flesh.
What the fuck's a wall of flesh? Damn, this is efficient, you know?
Yeah. Right, Clara? And Overlight?
Overlight doesn't know what the fuck a wall of flesh is. She's too busy playing Starbound.
Stop talking shit about Overlight's interests.
Bam.
See? Clara says, oh no, my rope is ugly.
What do you mean? Do you need more rope?
No. Soon.
Here you go, here's some rope. Was there a fish? The fish is here!
Yeah. That's Benji.
Was the last one Benji? Is it the same fish? Help! Benji fell! Quick, Boba! To the Benji-mobile.
Benji cannot fall because of object permanence.
Look after Benji.
Terminal velocity.
Come dig with me. There's a chest and an arc crystal. I hate the game being so zoomed out, but it's really good with the Splunker potion because you get to see so much chat.
What are you talking about?
Oh, I'd like to zoom in a bit more. So, you know, with the buttons, holy shit, the best item in the game is in this chest. There you go, Boba. And here's an art crystal.
How do I do a heart crystal? I gotta eat it.
You gotta eat it like a potion.
And then boots.
You just right.
How do I put a boot on?
You just right click them. Any item that you don't know, you just right click. Even on.
Ooh, I look cute. Help!
Oops, fish dead.
What?
Benji.
That
dead.
Was Benji.
Benji's dead. Benji, go bye bye. All right, are you ready? Ready, go.
Yeah.
Ready, rope go.
Yeah.
Rope girl and minor boy. Okay, that's not great. Bomb boy. There you go. That's much better. Yikes. Rope girl, what the fuck are you doing?
I'm catching rubies.
Shaking my head. Help! I need rope! Help! Help! Alright.
You're fine. Stop crying!
Right directly here, where these three torches are, is...
I'm laughing because Criminal Sapling always says, thinking about simping on Fav.
True, though. Who ain't... Rope girl!
You can swim.
I can't breathe underwater, though.
A slime.
And also, you cannot swim. You know this. Rope girl!
I can't. Slime is here.
He's dead. Rope girl!
Why can't I be water girl?
You want to be water girl?
Yeah, I want the water.
Rip girl!
I cannot see! Help!
Help, I'm actively dying! Help, please!
I did it.
Okay. Alright, whatever. I've got 23 seconds left till my potion runs out. So, right here is an art crystal. And then left over there is a chest.
How do you know?
I'm using a Spelunker potion. It highlights all ores, heart crystals, and chests, but for only for like 3 minutes. We can make these with blink root and gold ore, I think, and platinum ore.
See, how would I know that if I never played this video game
before? Talk
to
the guide that tells you literally how to make every item in the game.
What guide?
The fucking dude called Scott upstairs.
I didn't even talk to him. I didn't even know he told me anything.
Well, if you talk to him, you would find that out. But luckily, I'm your Scott.
I don't know if you are.
Hello, it's me, Scott. There you go. Nice. The second best item in the game. Obtained.
Water the hole. Water the hole. Water the hole. Water the hole!
Stop watering this hole, for the love of Christ. Did you find that art crystal?
Water the hole. Yeah, I did.
Your mic sounds good.
Does it?
Yeah.
What do I sound like?
You sound like Boba.
I sound like real life.
You sound like Boba. Boba.
Now everyone knows. This slime is just having the time of its life. You fucking... Left.
I left. This is true.
I'm down here with a vibrating slime.
Monk ass.
More water. Water, chat. Water.
Water?
Get more scarab bomb.
I can't. We get them from the desert. Maybe we take a trip to the desert. How
Ask Scott where they are.
Who the fuck is Scott? I know where they are.
You said who Scott is.
Who is Scott? Never heard of him.
I've got a compressor on, so if I get close to my mic, it doesn't even make a difference. And that's where 90% of my comedy lies.
I mean, it being muffled from you being so close to it, I think is just equally as hilarious.
If I'm muffled, does it sound different?
What do you mean different? Come up, Boba. Come up here. Can you Can you press quick stack to nearby chests? Tell me when you've done it.
Elp, how do I do it?
Open up your inventory, bottom right, click the button.
I can make it rainbow.
What does that mean? Did you do it yet?
Yeah.
Epic victory, Bobao. Beep, 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 beep.
Why is there a sewing machine in here?
I'm not sure. I'm gonna give you a bunch of pies. Feel free to eat them whenever you want.
Thanks.
Oh, that sewing machine. You can put silt or
Is this actually a sewing machine?
No, it's an extractor, but you can put certain materials into it and it gives you gems. It filters it in a way.
I got
what? Oh my god, you're fucking killing him. It don't hurt me. Oh my god, there's gold over here and why?
It was rotten eggs. You wouldn't know because you already smell like them.
True. Have you ever opened a rotten egg? Oh my god, disgusting.
No, but I remember when you did because you were so upset for so long.
Yeah. Exploded. Worst thing ever. Worst thing ever. Oh yeah, I forgot I highlighted.
Do you not have any tin in any of these chests?
Tin? Why do you need tin?
I don't know, because I collected it. Pumpkin pie!
Yeah, I gave you a pumpkin pie.
What is this thing?
What?
Come here.
One sec, almost done.
Where are you? Down in the hole.
I'm coming up. Oh.
You're not, though.
I went up.
Oh, my God.
I went up and...
Why?
Because I did.
Look.
Hello. Wow, you got that. That's pretty cool. It's pretty cool, Boba. You smell like shit.
Shut up. Is a woman not entitled to the sweat of her brow?
Of the shit of her farts?
Don't say that.
I thought that's what you were gonna say.
What the fuck is wrong with you?
What do you mean?
You are so just fucked up. You're just fucked up.
There's a Boba. Boba. Just a Boba. I also gave you a pickaxe. Get rid of your old one. There's a new one.
No, I found that pickaxe.
Mm-hmm. Brr-ba-ba.
Why do you have ice feet?
It's a cloud in the bottle. Oh, also, I gave you those shoes. You want to see what they do?
Yeah, hold on. I'm stuck.
See, if you run, just run across the screen. You see your feet? You're faster than me. You caught up with me. See that? That's what those Hermes boots you got do.
Why can't I fly like Hermes does?
You can later when you've upgraded them. Spoilers.
Yeah, what the heck? I was supposed to ask Scott about that. Now my immersion is ruined.
I have a double jump.
Yeah? That's funny. There are 1,115 of us here, and none of us asked you about that.
True. You did it wrong. You did it wrong.
I know.
You're supposed to say, you know those Hermes boots you've got? And you go, who? And then I say,
no, Hermes. You volunteered me information.
And then you go, no, who asked? That's what you do, Boba. You're welcome.
No, it's not. I say, out of, I'll say, there are this many people here.
You'll get there,
kid. And none of us asked.
Wait, what? Who?
What?
What?
Okay, but who asks this chat? Anyways, let's go on our quick break.
Yeah, okay, let's go on a quick break. And then we'll continue making...
Peepers? Any askers in the chat?
The Montero Vita.
Is being a streamer stealing humor from other people?
I think that's just what, like... That's what, like... I don't know. I think people absorb...
My webcam's so angry.
I think everything on Earth is flashing. I can't tell if I'm blinking or if the world is flashing. You know?
Yeah. Scott is... having a bad time right now.
Well, he's not in our very trendy wooden roof house.
It's something with Discord, Fav. Discord is making my webcam flash. It only happens in Discord, not on my stream.
When do we get the Anyways. Fishing? Oh, maybe when we come back, we'll just go fish. We'll just fish for the rest of the stream and talk.
What the fuck?
That can be our life choice.
Sips isn't even here.
All right, we're back. Be right back.
A bug.
Hello.
Hello. They have drinks in the office now.
They do. It's like no one drank any drinks this week since Tuesday, which is very surprising.
Or did they just leave the shit ones?
No. I don't know. Just I was here on Tuesday and no one drank any drink. It's interesting. Sometimes they drink all the drinks. Sometimes they drink no drinks.
No drinks.
It's interesting. How's it going, Boba?
Good.
Yeah.
I still have chocolate from disco that I meant to put on my toast.
On your toes?
Toast.
Why would you put it there?
Because it's supposed to. It's Danish, right?
Is that what Danish people do?
It's Dutch.
It's ridiculous.
It is supposed to, says Torb.
It's supposed to what? Ah, fuck.
It doesn't expire until next year.
What doesn't?
Chocolate.
Chocolate?
Jakobsen. Jakobsen. Paleogobskol Chocolade.
Oh, yeah?
Paleogobskop Chocolade.
Oh, yeah?
Cacabarner Fra Ecuador.
Oh, yeah?
Ecuadorian Paleo Chocolade.
Oh, yeah?
Cacao.
Oh, yeah? Are you cursing me?
Yeah. Extra Taika Skeever. I Denny Jakobsen Lis Paleo Chocolada Fardu et Kaka in Holt. I can do it in German accent. That Hoja Kako in Holt Giva an Schmack Schom Extra.
Extra.
Dib Og Fidik. Kakashmag. Men Stagi. Med den. I don't know what these words are. Some of the O's are crossed out, so I don't think I'm supposed to say them.
Mmm, yeah, that's they're silent, I think.
How is my Dutch? How close was it, Torb? How close was it? I mean Danish. Crossed out O is an actual letter.
Yeah, no. But it's a silent letter, so it doesn't matter.
Better than your French. Fav, what the fuck? The O's crossed out. That means you don't say them.
Yeah, that's what I said.
I understood what you were trying to say, if that's anything. Oh, I did a good job then. Torb has given me his blessing, so I will continue.
Say it in a Texas accent now.
E Denny Jacobson lis paleo chocolata fair du et caca in hold pahela 41%. That ho ye caca in hold giver un schmag some extra dib old fidalg men stadig men den sodma der karak terry sirer male caca chocolata. Is that good, Torb?
That was really good. It's great.
How come I have to be muscular in Terraria? I'm still mad about it. That was a bit
some
worse.
Some people are born muscular. Others aren't.
Scott does not like that I'm building a house above his head.
Really?
Why have you done this?
Because NPCs will spawn in. And I want to buy a bug net so I can catch bug.
That they cannot live under these conditions.
We can move them later.
How they just go up here like this? Ah, yes, perfect. I've been roaming the wilderness and this looks great.
Yeah, don't worry. I added a curve to this like little corner, so it looks real natural too.
I can say it better. Can I do it in French? Idena Jacobsen. No, I can't.
What was that? You're coughing up a furball.
I'm a furball. It's fine, I've got an umbrella. Ella, 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 A.
Hey.
I'm reading from the chocolate chat. Jacobson.
Yeah.
So what's our goal next? What do we goal?
We're gonna fish, I think.
I don't have a fishing pole.
Look again.
I'm looking.
Looks like this.
What if I catch a Clara? I'm gonna throw my net as far as I can to catch a Clara.
That's not a net.
Yes, it is. Can I catch a slime?
Merchant has arrived. Hella. I'm gonna go buy a net from him. And a piggy bank.
No.
Yes.
I have to sneeze, maybe.
Alright, net. Fuck off, idiots. He also sells mining helmets. I'll give you one.
Idene, which just means in this. No.
Alright, here you go,
Boba. It means Idene.
Here's a mining helmet. It's a light on your head. Okay, I'll put it on the floor here. And here's a bug,
I was trying to get to you.
Too. And you can catch bug animals, which means you can fish. I'm gonna go see if that river lake made a water area to the left here.
To the left. To the left.
What are we doing tomorrow? We doing like that video game.
Yeah.
With Ravs and Osa.
What yeah. Time? I have five. A morning. Yeah, I have a morning stream with Xylus, and then we do the.
I saw Xylus playing Back for Blood, which is cool. I wanted to play that, but everyone I played it with hated it. Play it with like 8 different people, and every single one hated it. And I was just like, guess I'm not.
You hated it too.
I mean, it's not as good as Left 4 Dead, but I didn't, like, have a vendetta against it.
A vendetta.
Which I feel like everyone else did. Yeah. No, I'm probably not going to play it. Because I've got no one to play it with. No one likes it.
I'll play it with you if you want.
They got more maps in the release. It was a lot of money for... Yeah, it was very expensive. That's the type of game I wouldn't...
Oh, I don't think I even own it anymore.
No, I don't own it either. I got a refund. Because, I mean, everyone I played it... Ow! I died. I was drowning. I didn't even realize. It's on Game Pass? Probably everything's on Game Pass. Game Pass, huge value. Huge value! It's an expensive horse left for dead. I mean, it doesn't really matter if it's a worse Left 4 Dead. It's Left 4 Dead but different, you know what I mean? Which is kind of what you want regardless. It being worse is just a oops. I guess that sucks. But the worst part, I don't know. I think it'd be fine if there's a bunch of fucking... it could do with a lot of quality of life things, like... there's a big list of shit I'd change about it. Alright, here we go. That's a lot of water.
Water?
Oh, there goes all the water. Never mind. I tried.
What'd you do to the water?
Just did a little bit of water in. Just did a little bit of water in me. Not bad. Not great.
What is this place? It's pretty. There's flowers everywhere.
What game are we playing? Is it the Forewarned?
Terraria.
Forewakened?
Forewarned, I think.
Epic?
Epic victory. Stop! I hate that I said that because you made me.
Royale. Yeah, Fortnite. We about to get down. What the fuck is this?
I got a croissant.
Panda ears? Do you want panda ears, Boba? Or a fake unicorn horn?
I want a real unicorn horn.
Okay, you're getting the panda ears then. Oh my god, I'm so cute.
My eye's dying.
Boop. Boop. Yeah, we're going to be playing like... spooky. I don't know. There's so many Phasma...
Spaghetti.
Phasmophobia likes out right now. There's another one as well that just came out. Like, it's just like one after another. Which is awesome, but... I want a AAA studio to be like, you know what? Phasmophobia, that's a pretty cool game. It's new.
I got something for you.
What?
Where are you?
I'm 500 feet away from you. You see on the screen? That's a lot of feet.
There's two dudes. Bohemus is here. And Harold.
I'm here with you. Here's the bunny ears. Panda ears.
Here's what I've got for you. A croissant.
Croissant. I think. Oh, wow. Thank you for the croissant.
How do I put my ears on? I did it. Oh, my God. I'm cute.
Have you put it in the vanny and not the actual helmet slot?
I don't know.
It's the one. It goes...
Wait, what if I got something else for you? I did.
Why doesn't it say social? Oh, I fell. What else did you get? Oh, two torches.
And this?
Oh, thanks.
Now and this?
Run really quick. All right,
I got you this too.
Whoa.
And this?
Oh! Actually, I kind of like that. Thanks.
And I got you that.
Cow worms is good. All right, follow me. Let's go fish.
Hold on. You appreciate me. Don't even try to act like you don't.
I want to catch that butterfly up there, but he's too tall. Have we found any other water in this game?
Water?
Water? Let's just keep walking until we find a really big water.
The ocean?
Smart! Let's go to the right. I'll race you to the end of the right.
What? Why?
Because I want to go to the water.
Why'd you say that was smart?
It is smart.
Because I said the word ocean.
Oh, because I didn't mean the ocean. I just was speaking. I forgot the ocean.
You said
existed.
A big water.
Yeah.
You said I want to find a really big water. And I said the ocean, and you said smart.
Is it not? A snake. Bum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum-ba-da-bum. See, look, with the hook, you can, like, do cool things. The hook's the best. You know how you have to charge up before you, like, get your Hermes boots going?
Yeah.
You can do it, Boba. I believe in you. You're a gamer.
Stop! I thought you had gone on and weren't looking anymore. How come I can't use the tree?
There's a special hook that uses trees. It's like the squirrel hook. If you, like, hook the floor and then jump into it...
Say squirrel.
See you later, Sid. We love you. Sid's going
Bye,
home.
Bye, Sid.
Sid's going home. All right, this area is kind of danger, so...
He's going home. He's going. Sid's going home. He's
going home.
Help.
Owned.
Oh my gosh, look at all the corruption here.
Press H.
I thought we didn't enable that on this save.
Aha.
I'm H-ing and nothing's
just like
happening.
Just the meme. Huge. Bye, Boba.
I've died.
Got any
I'm not good at being in a hole.
Potions? Got any of that rope left? Press H again. But this time, do it for real.
I pressed H.
Yay, and it worked. You would have died, but you pressed it. Proud of you. Uh-oh, there's a piranha. And he did big damage. Oh, he's a corrupt goldfish. It's okay, baby. Have you got one of those potions? Wormhole potions, maybe?
No.
Shame. I guess we could just fish under the water. Under Montero. I'm gonna go fish in Montero land. If we just make this water leak, we can make a really big water underwater.
You said to not do that. You've been fighting against me this whole time when I said that.
Yeah, but now I've decided I wanna water. Whee! Oh my god, this water is just stuck to me like glue.
It's not how water works.
This water does work like that. Whee! Alright,
How does a fish know to bite my fishing pole if he did not live here originally?
What does that mean?
For making artificial water.
I'm confused.
How does fish exist if water artificial placed at the bottom and not already there?
Life finds a way.
You're a faker.
What do you mean?
You are not Jeff Goldblum.
Could be.
I don't think that's correct.
No?
No.
Alright, there's a big pool of water down here. And it's constantly getting bigger. But I think
that's
good.
That's very profound of you to say that.
Alright. Let's see if this has got any good fish in there. I don't remember the rules with fish.
Fish do not follow any sort of
rules. The first thing I caught was a golden carp. That sounds pretty good. There must be a lot of water here.
I'm making more water.
Yeah, you
it's
are.
It's my specialty.
I didn't even know this connected over here. Did you dig this entire hole?
I'm the water queen.
Amazing.
Yeah.
Du-du-du-dum. I caught a bass. I caught an armored cave fish. This is great. I'm catching things. It's amazing.
Oh, Lord, he catching.
Come down here and I'll give you some bait. Oh, nice. More water. My favorite. Help.
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 Oops. We're losing some water. Quick. Plug it.
Why did you do that? You fool.
Fool.
Alright. Do you got bait for your fish? Pole?
No.
Do you want a bit of bait?
I'm fishing.
There's so many games out that I just wish... there was a just a triple A
Terraria
version, you know? Yeah, sure, Terraria. Triple A release Terraria.
But what would it be like?
I don't know. Cause a lot of triple A companies don't understand what makes a good game, right? Like, Phasmophobia, how much do you think, how many units do you think Phasmophobia sold? I mean, Starbound.
Why are you wanting to switch to that right now?
What?
You're wanting to play Phasma, you keep talking about it.
Well, because I keep trying to talk about it and then suddenly getting changed topic.
This water's continuous, aren't you impressed?
It's, yeah. How did she do it?
But yeah, Phasma's good. I wish you could just put the finishedness of Phasma with the murdering ghosts of... what's it called?
Dead by Daylight?
No. Ghost Hunter Core.
Yeah, that'd be really good. But, like, I don't know, like, Phasmo and Corp, those games are made by, like, three people. And yeah. Then you've got games like Back for Blood, which are probably created by, like, a massive team. Or games like, I don't know, FIFA, that are made by, like, 100 million people.
Mm-hmm.
But that goes with every single, like, there's so many games like that, though, that, I don't know, I just wish, like, every indie game... a AAA company would just be like, let's see what we can do about that. Let's see if we could make a... But then again, like, that's not very original either. But then again, I feel like AAA studios aren't making original games.
Yeah.
We ever play FIFA? That would be fun. Yeah, next stream we're going to play FIFA.
Ooh, FIFA. First International Firefighters Association. I've been waiting to play that one.
I caught a jellyfish, but I also caught...
I can't catch anything.
Okay, do you
How
have...
do I bait?
You know, at the top... Close your inventory. Does it have a number next to your fishing pole?
Zero.
No bait. Here's some worms. I got it from the worm in the cans that you gave me. when it goes bloop, 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 that means it's got fish. Nice. Bum, 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 bum.
I got a bass.
Nice.
A French acronym. First International Firefighters Association. Association. Association.
How many indies are really bad, though? What if they made one of those with a triple A budget? What does that mean?
That Jesus Christ game.
True.
That would be a good one to have a budget with.
Wasn't it about 2 to 3 million copies that sold, that Phasma sold? Really? That's a lot, right?
And that I'm only getting basses.
That's fine. Bass is good.
You think it sold that many?
That's what someone said. That's probably more than some AAA games, right?
Yeah, totally. How come you've got some kind of weird thing you're stood next to?
That's a gravestone.
The fuck?
Yeah.
I used... Oh, I've got one more bait.
Embergman.
What?
No, just... I like the name.
Brookman. It's like the trolls characters.
2 to 3, that's more than New World seems to have sold. New World's just been released. But it's still
so
like...
So people have been playing New World, though.
Yeah, it's still a very mainstream game. But who's it? Who's
I got a
New
crate.
World even buy? Some games just kind of like... It's Amazon. Really? New World's by Amazon. Okay, that explains a lot. That explains a lot.
I don't even know anything about New World. I've got no bait
left. I know it's an MMO, right? So that's where I'm like, nah, I'm okay. Tomb Raider sold 3.7. Interesting.
Which Tomb Raider?
The reboot. And apparently that was a flop. Didn't they make a second one?
They did a few new Tomb Raiders.
Hmm. What is it? MMO, open world crafting adventure with RPG elements.
Hmm. The new fishing game. Oh yeah, that's what Sips has been doing in it, right?
I mean, he did that in...
In everything.
Has Sips ever played RuneScape? He could fish in RuneScape. Honestly, RuneScape did a, they sponsored, like, 10 different streamers to play their game for this new group Iron Man mode that came out. And they made up a special server for the streamers that were playing on it. And they all got XP like 5 times faster. And the goal was to be like the group that got the most levels or something like that in the stream. And they purposely they sponsored people outside of the community, that people that never played it before, like Ludwig and Miskiff. And I think Moist Critical was there, but he plays RuneScape all the time anyway, so I don't know why they did that waste of money. They purposely just get people outside of the community. And it was so shit. I think within 5 minutes of Ludwig's stream, the chat had convinced him to try and do this stupid quest that's like super min-maxy, like what players try and do that have played the game before. It was just so dumb. Oh my god. And he just spent like 2 hours playing that, and then his brand deal was over and he stopped playing it, and then he's never gonna play it again. And that was all like I wonder how much money they gave him, and just like got literally nothing from it except like, oh, RuneScape updated, maybe I'll play RuneScape again. Sort of like...
Is the So the group Iron Man thing is open, right? Because you had me make the thing the other day.
I got Boba to log in. And claim.
And do the whole fucking tutorial.
Yeah, it took her hours. She's not very good at video games.
No, I was doing it quickly and you said, wow, you're actually good at MMOs. I said, yeah.
Yeah.
Go ahead, lie again. Well, lie to our friends again.
You made me do the whole thing, so I decided to act like
Hours. So you lied.
Well, you said you made me do the whole thing like it took ages.
Okay.
So, you know, you give, you take.
You live, you learn, you crash, you burn.
Yeah.
Look at it. Maybe I would try it. I don't know. I don't want to do the Iron Man thing. Or do I? Is that the more fun way to do it?
Well,
am I just supposed to get to 99 fletching as fast as I can? Is that the goal?
I'll do League Spire, yeah. Well, it's one of those games where you just do whatever you want. Like, if you want to kill things and get the best gear and best armor and best weapons or make the
most money.
I know
one thing about RuneScape.
You can cut trees down?
No.
Can catch
you
fish?
Can get a squirrel to take care of trees for you. I know more than one thing. A squirrel can take care of a tree
thing.
For you, right?
It's a very specific thing.
A squirrel can do it. Am I right?
I mean, yeah. Lots of things can take care of trees, but yeah, in one specific area, a squirrel can look after a tree for you.
Say squirrel again.
Squirrel.
Say it British, though.
Squirrel.
No. And the other thing I know is that you can follow the footprints of this weird little, like, armadillo porcupine thing. And you can follow them over and over and over again, and sometimes you can get him as a pet, but that's very rare. But it levels something, and I don't remember what it levels.
Did I do that on stream?
Probably. I saw someone doing it.
Yeah. Herbivores.
Herbivore! Is that what he is?
Herbivore.
Herbivore. Can I just do that the whole time? Can I just...
You could.
Can I just maximize my herbivores?
If you want to catch herbivores, you can do that. There's a thing you can do.
He gives me grass, right? If I play.
But anyway, like... What was I saying? I was talking about, like, RuneScape sponsoring some streamers, right? I feel like...
Yeah.
RuneScape...
You want AAA RuneScape.
I If RuneScape selected the people to sponsor a little bit better, they could have easily just paid them like a couple quid and 100% got some people addicted. You know what I mean? I think the release time was really bad because New World just came out and like shit like that. That's their own personal problems. But I bet if RuneScape like sponsored Sips or something to play the game for 2 hours and he figured out what the fuck fishing is and he's getting those fucking... dopamine flashing lights where every time he levels up and his fucking
Stop.
He gets a bigger boner every time, he would go fucking like he would go in, he would love it, you know what I'm saying? Like I think he would fucking start playing it forever.
Tips famously does not like having a boner. It's like you don't even watch his streams.
It's such a bad game. Oh. Though it's dopamine and nostalgia. Get Daff in there. Yeah, maybe we can get Daff into RuneScape. Has Daff ever played RuneScape? Does anyone know? Sips would go nuts for it. I also think it's a very Sips game. But, like, it's all about, like, sponsoring the right people. Like,
Sips is playing Final Fantasy.
Daff's on his way to TI. Fuck Dota. I can't be bothered
what
for
MOBAs.
What
does TI even mean?
I'm not
is
playing,
that the rapper?
I'm not playing another MOBA.
Let me guess what you're gonna say. Hold on. Hold
read
on.
My tweet out for
Hold
me,
on.
Boba. Read my tweet out.
I'm not gonna play another MOBA until they do the thing where it switches the sides for you.
Yeah, you know,
right?
Like in Pokemon Unite,
right?
You're always on the left hand side fighting the right hand side, right? But you're always on, yeah. But that doesn't make any sense because you're always on. How is that possible, you know? I got confused when I first thought about it because it was so seamless.
I went the wrong side on one of the things and then I was so mad. Because I forgot to not go near the tree.
Yeah, I remember we started and you and Wolcinator like died immediately because you accidentally ran into the wrong turret trying to hide behind it.
I don't know why, but I love Wilsonator's voice so much. He just has the voice of a little angel.
Pedgwin, the Dota map is asymmetrical. What does that mean?
Asymmetrical means it's not the same on either side.
Yeah, I also googled, is it 50-50 balanced? And they said it's majorly imbalanced. So not only is it, you're playing upside down for one side, it's also like, depending on, I don't know, the layout. I don't know much about Dota, but...
Depending on math.
Why would you have a shit map like that? Shaking my head. It's because you can't change it because the OGs will get upset, and that's literally the answer. It's not majorly imbalanced, but it's imbalanced enough to the point where it's like, why is that? Why not fix this 20 years ago when your game was created? You know, because now it's
League of Legends Dota.
Same thing, yeah. What League's got a smaller map? And
which community is meaner?
If you like Dota, you'll say League, and if you like League, you'll say Dota.
Really?
Usually.
Look what I found. You can have this one.
You did it. League has less polygons and bright colors, and Dota has more polygons, but darker, dungier colors. Dota has longer games, but League of Legends is easy, baby for kids game. Pokemon's the best though, so that's all I care about.
Dota's more toxic because you've seen Death play, says someone.
True!
Does even my sweet, sweet Death get mean in Dota? I got so angry with Bree, I almost felt bad, but also Bree's a fucking bastard.
I think it's hilarious. And just before we go into the finals, Lewis comes up with all these crazy rules. He's like, we're not playing Turbo anymore. Joe's coaching. What else can I do to get myself an advantage? We're on the bomb side. What else can we do? What else can I do? They can't pick those heroes. What else can I do? Okay, Lewis, great job, dude.
Lewis suspiciously always has the stacked team in these competitions.
I mean,
Left 4 Dead, he had everyone who had over 1,000 hours.
These were Team Fortress 2 balance teams, which I was already immediately complaining about. Me writing up a letter, I was like this. I was like, fucking Doubtos, 1,000 hours. Lewis, 1,000 hours. And then I was like, Ped, 0 hours. Boba, 0 hours. And then I started writing my letter. Dear Lewis of the Yogscast, not balanced. Yours dearly.
I do understand Lewis has the integrity of the Yogscast, but he does need to do some PR if he's going to hand it over to me to make me look good, so that when I dug Bowser this Nintendo, everything goes smoothly.
I Bowser.
No, you are not Bowser. I'm Doug Bowser.
Ba-da-da-da. Shaking my head. Anyway, what else? What else was I saying?
Make Phasmophobia with a better budget. What would you do? I have a question.
Suppose.
If out of the mods for the main channel, your mods and my mods, if you had to be stranded in the wilderness. No! Clara. If you had to be stranded in the wilderness and survive.
Clara.
You'd choose Clara.
I'd eat her for food.
What the fuck?
Yeah, what was the question though?
Who would you choose to survive in the wilderness with?
I'd eat her for food.
Shut up. Clara?
Any Claras?
If it's food you're after, pick me. I'm basically an all-week buffet. Tilleron just probably is filled with ice cream still.
Headbutt me and kill me.
What do you mean he would headbutt you?
not seen Tileron?
Tileron, famous head butter.
His head's huge.
Oh my god.
Bum, bum,
I think bum, I would bum. Choose Lobodo because he lives in New Zealand, which is close to Australia.
You have to find someone...
So he's used to danger.
...that you can, like... Because you can't... If you're going to eat someone, you don't want them to... You don't want them to be dead first because then the meat will go bad. So you have to be able to overpower them, but eat them slowly and keep them alive.
That is the... What the fuck, Pedgwin?
You know?
No, I don't know.
Why not? Like, I like this. Let me just dig in talking. I like this.
Actual madman. Fav, you would take me with you in the boat. You wouldn't leave me behind.
Yeah, but you're the reason they're on the island, so he's got an vendetta.
What the fuck?
You were like, let's go to this island. And it's covered in tarantulas. That's so
Why
Boba.
Tarantulas?
Why are we eating people? Because there's a mild inconvenience, like being lost in the woods.
God.
Like a mile out of town. We're resorting to murdering people.
I would say elp over and over till Fav elped me. Nightjar would probably be like the most calming one, you know? Because mm-hmm. Nightjar knows how to do everything. So Nightjar would be a nice calming presence.
Maybe.
Redoxed would be a fucking chaos.
Why?
Redox That'd is like a little monster.
Redox would like set up like a police academy. Immediately.
Redox. What do you mean a police academy? Redox is just a little chaos.
Chaos Emerald.
Redox would immediately be like, okay, time to make a new world order. And I'd be like, Redox, we're just behind the Holiday Inn. Like, it's okay. We're just in the, like, mildly wooded area behind the Holiday Inn off of the side of the highway. Redox would be like, no, it's every person for themselves now.
All right, if you had to eat one of your mods, which one would you eat?
Tileron eats a lot of ice cream.
Oh. So you're saying just a big ice cream machine?
Yeah.
I like that.
You've already chosen Clara, and for the reason that you said that you could be stronger than her and then eat her for a longer amount of time. Am I correct in what I'm saying?
I mean, I didn't say...
Yes, you did.
If I had to... I could probably...
Redox is already my sweet
if
little
I tried hard
biscuit.
Enough. You know? Alright, any other hard-hitting questions? That was a good one. Smash, 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 smash. Smash, 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 smash. I've got a really good room for you, Boba. Come here.
Is it filled with water?
Similar.
If not, I'm not interested. I keep thinking that's like Zelda music or something. If Ped and Boba were stranded on the same island, who would go insane first? Who do you think would do better on an island? Me or Pedgwin?
Yeah. Who would do better? Clara. Clara wouldn't do very well. Something tells me she'd get eaten.
By you, idiot.
Boba, come stand on top of me. Where are you going?
away. What do you want?
No, nothing. If you hook the roof.
Because you're going to do this, and then you're going to do this, aren't you? Pedwin, stand underneath me.
Okay.
Go down there and get that chest.
Is a chest down there? It's a slime.
Yeah. That there's a thing next to the slime.
That's a bot. Poll time, who goes insane first? What if someone's already insane?
Yeah, like you?
Like Boba.
I'm not insane.
Doubt? Did you ever
play? So you've said, chat has said who would survive on the island, but who would you rather be stranded with, me or Pedgwin? We might not survive if you choose me. However, we will have a fucking roaring time.
What would you have a roaring time with? What would you do?
I would, like, play pranks on Minkies.
Minkies? Was it Minkies on the island? What kind of island is this?
It's a...
I'm coming. Poor Boba.
Today. Get my stuff.
I got your stuff.
You would choose Pedgwin, Leafy. What the heck?
Press one for Ped, I don't know where I was. Two for Boba.
Boba, main benefit, not Pedgwin.
True.
Yeah, Pedgwin's just going to be planning how he can eat you the whole time.
True. True! Oops. Bum, 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 bum. What the fuck is this shit? Huh? We're holding a rope. How am I going to break my legs?
Shut up.
Ow.
Like that.
Ow, fucking idiot slime. Fucking stupid slime.
Stupid slime.
So, what the fuck is this? Is that a fairy? Hi, Mr. Fairy. Or Mrs. Fairy. To the left, you say. Okay. Come down here. I got a fairy. I'm the chosen one. What was I about to say? My HelloFresh, once again, doesn't know how... Whatever delivery service HelloFresh uses is the biggest losers I've ever met. Is anyone else... Have you ever... Does anyone understand what I'm saying?
What's happened now?
HelloFresh delivery drivers are the worst. It's called like Yodel or something. It is the worst. They're the worst. Yeah, I agree. Lose is the exact term I'd use. It's so bad. Yodel. You know what they say? On the Yodel website.
Lay-hee-hoo. Oh.
Yeah, they say that. Ba, ba, ba. It's cringe. I'm so upset.
They say...
I'm devastated.
Oh, snail! You killed him!
I caught him in my little net. See my net? I catch things. See, here's my snail. You killed it. You actually killed it. I put it down to show you, and you immediately killed it.
He's How did I dead. Know you were going to do that?
He's dead.
Murder. Murder.
Isn't Yodel the ones who were putting packages in bins a few years ago? Yeah, I wouldn't be surprised if they did that. I Two times they've delivered food, and I never could find it. I couldn't find it. It's fresh food. It's somewhere out there just molding and getting eaten by rats. Or
it's
something.
It's like airy. Molding.
Yeah, actually molding.
I cancelled my HelloFresh because I feel like I can pick out better recipes myself than the vegetarian ones that they have. I've had like one thing that I actually really liked, and the rest of it's raviolis. And then the raviolis are like, I can eat raviolis the first day, but then when you go to heat them up, they don't taste good anymore.
What do they say on the Yoda website? It's such a tease. It says, do not give us your phone number because many of our employees don't have phones. I was like, what the fuck are you talking about? This is why they just throw their shit in the fucking bin. It's like 20...
I bet that must mean that your food's in the bin as well.
It's just ridiculous. They're just... What does that mean? They don't pay them enough to get a phone. Yeah, that's what I think. They keep the food to eat it. Yes! They don't get paid enough money to have a phone, so they just eat the food that they're supposed to be delivering. Oh. Yeah, it's ridiculous. But I don't know. On the website, I'm looking at, like, the tracking doesn't work either. It's like, there's 100 stops before you. And I'm just like, fucking hell, they've got that many customers? And it just never updates. And then it's like, oh, yeah, we dropped it off. I'm like, yeah, fucking right, did you?
Mm. They drop mine off, but I don't like the recipes. And also, a lot of times, like, everything in the box is crushed. Like, they rolled it down a hill before they brought it to me.
Yodel
also,
is the worst.
All they fucking send you in the HelloFresh bags is a lemon. That's it. That's all you get every single time. A fucking lemon. That's it.
As a Domino's driver, I told my camera phone intentionally of being mugged. Though, you could say that. You could say that to, like, anyone.
The fish are getting you.
They should say that to kids in school. Maybe they'll stop taking their phones to school. Don't bring your phones to school. You might get mugged. Oh, yes, teacher. That sounds awful. They don't want you to be fucking on your fucking bike talking on the phone. That's literally it.
Peaceful, sir.
Or playing fucking Candy Crush on your phone whilst you're doing your job. You know?
Thank you, level.
That's the real reason.
The HelloFresh is paying those dollar store surprise bags, but instead you pay lots of money and get a lemon.
It's because people call for a pizza and then mug you? That sounds like such a difficult way to mug someone. I guess you can get them to come to a secluded area. Hey, come over here. But at the same time, it's like...
Did I tell you about how my friend got robbed?
I'm sure it happens.
My friend was selling a like Apple Watch or something.
I mean, HelloFresh. Yeah.
And she put it up for sale, and someone contacted her like pretty quickly, and they were like, and it was the evening, and they go, "Can you bring the watch? I want to buy it." And she's like, "Well, it's really late, and I need to drive back from where I am, so I don't think I can do it tonight." And they're like, "Oh, I'll give you extra if you make the trip." She's like, "Oh, okay, it's gonna take me a while though." So she like drives there, and by the time that she gets there, it's like 1 a.m. And they're like, "Okay, just pull up to my address, but you can pull around the side of the house." So she does. And they're like, "Okay, I'll come out to the car." She says, "Okay," and she waits, and then they come out. And they're like, "Can I just look at the watch real quick?" And she goes, "Sure." And so they're like, "Oh my god, you fucking bitch."
Oops.
So they were like, "Can I just look at the watch real quick?" And she said, "Okay." So they were looking at it, and they said, "Do you mind if I take it inside and try to use it with the charger that I have?" And she's like, "Sure, go ahead." And then she says she realized as soon as they started walking away that they were not going to be coming back. And so she watched them walk away, And she was like, hey, actually, can you come back here real quick? And they just kept walking. And then they started running. And so they left. So she called the police and she was like, this person robbed me, and they took all of the information, and then nothing happened. Because, and she said the worst thing was the police came out and she had to explain to them what happened. And they were like, so they asked to see the watch and you said yes. And she goes, yeah. And they go, and they said, can I take it into my house? And you said yes. And she said, yeah.
They didn't even write that down. They're just like, fucking moron.
It was funny. I was like, are you serious? And she's like, yeah. This is why she's my friend.
It was you, wasn't it?
A piranha!
Gillet.
Everything murders me. Fish, piranhas, worm.
Piranhas.
What is this thing? Candy apples. Ah, worm!
Worm, good. Catch worm.
No, a big, mean, nasty one. God. My legs. H! Ugh!
I'm going down the elevator again. If you want to help.
It wasn't me. It wasn't me, Chad. It was my friend. Totally I've never bought an Apple Watch. It was not me.
Apple Watches seem really useful because you can like how do you pay on your card? Do you need like one of those new fancy phones? I got a phone.
Set it up. I do that, but it's so easy to spend money now that I just am like, yeah, I just have to swipe my I just have to put my phone next to it. Sure. But it's also really nice and really convenient.
Is it like an app?
On my phone, I just use Samsung Pay, I think.
I got another and fairy. Then, I'm really true the chosen
fell
one.
Down.
Oh, it's fucking. Oh no, not this one. I've also you fucking stupid fairy. Obviously, I was gonna find this chest. You fucking loser. Idiot. Centimeters away. Anyway.
Does water cushion your fall if you fall into it?
Idiot fairy. Oh, is this a Batman?
Oh, no.
Is this a sick Batman reference? Nice, Boba! That was sick!
Did you see that? I was terrified.
That was actually epic.
One for you. Oh.
One for me.
One for you. Oh.
Oh, what?
Ow, something's biting me. Everything bites here. Okay, with your spear.
Yeah, I found it in a chest. All right, I'm going to go up and then I'll find where the owl was so I can put the rope down. It was like a...
Dummy.
Here. Just as planned. Cute.
Ow.
Why did you do that, Boba?
Ow, oopsies. Oopsie daisies. Oopsies.
Oopsies.
Watch this guy.
You're supposed to be rope girl.
I'm fighting zombies.
One of them's Abraham Lincoln's. He's got the hat on.
Name one thing that Abraham Lincoln was famous for.
Freeing the slaves.
Okay.
Bam.
I really thought you were going to say something about the theater.
Shooting. Getting shot.
He did not do the shooting.
That's the bad thing to get the wrong way around. Okay. As a piranha, you also didn't put down enough water. I mean, rope. Rope girl!
What?
More rope, rope girl.
No, I'm leaving.
You ran away so quickly. It was scary. It's also.
Were you gonna say cute?
No, it was not cute. It was disgusting. It's cute.
Shut up, you idiot!
Because Boba was responsible. I know the art crystal. How many you got? You got so much art. Elf.
I got elf. Right, elf.
Oh, fuck.
No, you try.
What do you mean? This is just a water fucking monstrosity down here. It really is.
You're a water monstrosity. A water fucking monstrosity down here. I'm gonna free all these piranhas.
Just like Abraham Lincoln.
He did not free piranhas. You're an idiot.
Amazing.
You've done a danger in here now.
Yes, I have.
Help! I'm by myself now.
Poop. Who is JT Kjexrud? Do you know?
What?
JT Kjexrud.
No. I found an eyeball. And I got a like a boss achievement.
Like a boss. Achievement. There's like faint music that Sid's been playing in the background. Oh shit, you found loot. How'd you do that?
Yeah, I
did.
How did
you know?
Because I saw it.
Oh, nice. Like I got Hermes boots now. It was on the cursed chest that I just found. Dead man's chest. What a concept.
There's a cucaracha. Help!
A cucaracha. Da dee 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 dee. This chest has trash in it. I wonder why.
How?
That stuff doesn't even... can be physiologically be in chest. But it is.
Help!
Bye. I'm going somewhere.
Don't you think there's more things this way?
Don't you wish your girlfriend was hot like me?
Definitely not.
Aww. Shame.
What's this cool background?
Uh-oh. Is there danger down there? Go down and check it out, Boba. I need you to... help.
No.
Is something scary down there? I'm scared.
But I got something
Clara
for
might
you.
Be down there. I'm gonna go check.
Take this!
Help! What? What is it?
Oh, fuck. I didn't know that's how you throw it.
You idiot.
How do I drop it?
It wasn't too bad.
I got an eyeball. What do I do with it?
Oh, you dropped it. Instead of using it. That's actually... that's saved.
What do I do with
it? You almost killed us all with that.
What is it? Mr. I-Man comes to get us.
Mr. I-Man, he comes to get us, yeah.
Me says something completely inaccurate. Pedgwin repeats it to the fucking T.
What? Mr. I-Man would come and get us.
The big floating I-Man.
Yeah.
Give it back to me. I found it.
No.
I want
more
him.
Rope girl?
Yeah. I'll trade you for an eyeball.
No, I want you to put the rope down. That's your job,
you just
girl.
Don't want me to summon the eye, man.
Maybe.
There, I've done it.
Keep doing
help!
It.
Help!
Wait a minute. Did you do it right? I guess you did. I guess I'm an idiot.
This is my first time playing Terraria. Well, second time-ish. Give me the eyeball.
Fine.
Relinquish him to me.
Enjoy.
What do I do with him? I'm vibrating.
What does that mean?
He does nothing. He's not even cool. You turned it off, didn't you?
No.
You turned it off so I couldn't use it.
He only comes when he's really happy.
What? What is that face that you just made? Do that again.
Rope go!
Do that face again.
I need you, rope go! Fuck. I'm dead. My days is numbered.
No. No, press H.
There's two heart crystals to the right. Go on without me.
I cannot.
Why not?
I'm not video game.
Shame.
I wanted the I-Man to visit. Something's floating in the dark. It's after midnight.
Bum, 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 bum.
I tried to scream.
Do, 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 do.
But terror took the sound before I could make it.
Bum, 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 bum.
Oh my god, it's a big spider. I actually don't like it.
Do, 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 do. Keep going.
Sir?
Wee. Oh, wait.
There.
Splunky potion. This potion. And this potion. All the potions mean. Combined.
He's trying to get me. Come get him.
Who am I getting?
Just be there.
Okay.
Ooh, just be there.
An art crystal.
Just be there. Get him.
I am 200 feet away. Bear with me.
No. Sydney left.
True. Pepe hands. Hello. Seen any bobas around
Wait,
here?
Wait, hold on. Yeah, look. Help.
I'm going down.
Help.
I'm going down. Just go
no,
down.
No, help.
Just, spider can't swim. Spider can't swim.
I killed him.
True.
And I got an achievement for it.
What?
Yeah.
How does she do it, ladies and gentlemen? Give it a round of applause!
Shut up.
Well played. Clara has an NPC that can spawn in the spider biome. We've got to save her.
Clara?
Yeah.
Can we eat her?
Kind of. Is she here? I don't see her.
Think I killed a... I don't know what it was.
Did you kill Clara?
What?
I think you killed Clara.
There's like a snake thing.
Yeah, it's Clara.
No, it wasn't.
It was Clara. You killed Clara.
No, it wasn't.
Could have been. What do you have to say for yourself?
Clara, that was not you.
Clara's upset.
It was like a snake. You're just going, arrr, arrr, arrr.
You think Clara couldn't do those things? Trying to say Clara's incapable? Help.
She wouldn't.
I need rope girl. Rope girl!
There's a spider in the caverns.
Rope girl.
I don't want to because spider.
Oh, I found a railway. Is this where we got up to? Like, it's weirdly different, the world generation. Like, so strange. Is this where we got to last time, where we found the railway? No, because I don't remember spiders. Another heart crystal. Oh my god, why have I got so many?
Happy!
Oh god. What the fuck?
Speed there almost got me.
Is this gonna hurt? More Hermes boots. Hooray. Bum 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 beep, 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 beep. I'm coming back. Fat jump.
Just careful. Fat. Do you see KP here?
KP? KGB?
Yeah. No, we're on the railway system over lava. Have you seen KP?
Who's KP?
Shaking my head. Chat. Chat.
Oh, is it a reference to Filbert?
No, it's not Filbert.
Good. All my homies hate Filbert. Kim Possible?
Nope.
Oh, there's a... Oh, my potion ran out. But there is a thing down there. Go get it. Boom, boom, boom.
Pop the builder is here.
Fuck you, Bob the Builder. Take
that. That spear looks so comical how big it is.
Oh, you had a mining shirt. Thank you, sir. It's a big spear. They call me Zeus.
Look! Son of lava. The thunder. Are we in hell yet?
Here's an art crystal. Wait. Oh, ow! Stop.
You stood on the pressure plate.
Yeah. Here you go. Oh my god, look at this. Can I go fish here? The answer's no. Bum 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 bum
bum
bum bum bum bum bum bum bum.
I can use my grappling hook across.
Oh, you're gonna do a sick trick.
Yeah.
Alright. I'll watch you fail and then I'll impress everyone. Help. 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 Watch out, is a zombie. I'm gumming.
Oh fuck. A stupid bat.
Bum bum bum. Oh, why did I jump? Oh no! I didn't impress nothing.
You did not.
Bung 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 bung. We have a rat statue. Did you know that? At home.
A rat statue?
Yeah.
I believe that's called a ratchu.
Ratchu? A ratchu?
Yeah.
I see.
I'm being very careful down here.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah. It's okay to be impressed.
Yeah, I'm impressed.
I knew it.
I'm pulling a pop.
This is nice because I just feel chilled out doing it. I can mindlessly dig. Am I terrarying the right way?
Yeah.
I'm terrarying.
Terrarying good.
I made it across the lava.
Epic pog face.
I found the heart crystal next to some lava.
Nice.
I'm gonna get it. Let me...
Oh. I need more spelunkies.
I found a beautiful portrait.
Oh yeah? Is it beautiful?
Yeah. Yeah.
Why?
Yeah.
Why?
Ooh, I found loot.
No, really?
Yeah.
What kind of loot?
Healing potions, gold coins, another eyeball. Do eyeballs stack? Yeah. Cloud in a bottle.
Can you use your eyeball now? Bottle.
A recall potion. I can add that.
Can you use your eye now?
Gold coins. Hold on.
Can you use your eye now?
Your eye now? Your eye now? Your eye now? Your eye now?
Can you use your eye now?
No, didn't work.
Mm.
You're getting a raid! Pedguin raid!
What?
Help, the eyeball hates me! I have an idea.
Oh no. Why did you... What? How did you... Why? It's attacking me.
What? What?
He's attacking me!
What? Something wrong?
Go away, sir. Please.
Is everything, okay?
No.
What happened? Hello?
Help.
You told me to get the eyeball.
I got this.
You know how to play Terraria. You can do it.
I'm gonna go max speed. That'll yeah. Show them. Take that. This is not quick enough.
He's gonna get you.
What if I get him first?
I don't know that you will.
Alright. Now for my die move.
What are you doing?
Be careful of my die move.
He doesn't even care.
Neither do I.
He's not caring.
Run away. Oh no.
I'm just chilling out. Wow, he's got a decent amount of health left, huh?
Help. He wants my blood. Boba, help.
Why don't you just do a return potion?
Because he will be too far away and leave us.
Oh. I left him to you. I'll come back and help you.
Help. sir. Ow, sir. Bum bum. Bum bum. There's no rope. I lost my rope, girl. My rope, girl, is my downfall.
I fell down.
She was awful. Rope, girl, why?
I have another eyeball.
Ugh. Alright, I did it.
Did you kill him?
Pretty much. Just shoot down the elevator. Shoot down the elevator for maximum damage. Just shoot down. You'll kill him. Oh, he just left.
It's not working.
He wasn't.
He left!
He just wasn't. Ow! Shoot down the elevator for maximum damage.
I don't have any more arrows.
Shoot down elevator. Throw snowballs down elevator. Do something.
Where is he?
Shoot down. Bum 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 bum.
It could be worse.
It could. Good job, Clara.
What did Clara do?
It was about to be daytime, which means he despawns. And Clara made it midnight. Because okay. She likes hashtag content. If he gets hit by a star, it does 1,000 damage.
Did you? I have a star.
Throw it at him.
I don't have a star.
You don't have a star.
He's got teeth now.
He must have a teeth problem. They are bleeding. Bum bum ba-dum bum bum.
Trying to get him with my whatever this is.
He like you.
He do like me.
I'm gonna use good arrow. Good and pretty arrow. For maximum damage. He doesn't have much elf. I'm gonna kill him with...
I got him.
Oh, you got him. Nice.
I got him. I got him. My first Terraria boss. I did it.
Good job.
I got 1,000 lollipops.
No way.
I don't know where they went.
That's so many lollipop.
I did it.
Congratulations.
Are you proud of me?
Yeah, I'm pulling a pog face right
Say
now.
Say you're proud. You're not. I'm looking at you.
Pog.
Do one right now. From the side so I know it's a pog. From the side. What the fuck?
Yeah.
Stop. That's someone's fetish.
What? You could shit in a bucket and someone says it's their fetish.
I just thought you meant in general you could shit in a bucket. And I'm like, yeah, you could do that, I guess. Most Boba. Valuable Boba, thank
you. I got
you
a gift for your very well done job. I present you a bun. Oh.
Oh my god, I thought he was going to jump to his death.
Well, he walked away.
My bunny! Where's all my lollipops? What'd I get from the eyeball? I don't think I got anything cool. Where'd it go?
It's in your hands.
No, it's not. Did it go into the chest? Does it automatically?
No, it's in your pocket. It's probably the demonite ore, the purple ore.
But I already had some of that, probably.
Doubt.
This eyeball's a ripoff.
Doubt!
Oh my god, it's time to go.
Wait, I caught an owl. I'm going to put it in your bedroom. Oh, he got out.
I don't have a bedroom. This guy's got a squirrel. He'll be happy.
I'm collecting them.
Oh, this one. Look. She has a cool name.
What's her name?
It's Emily.
What a fucking loser.
Idiot. Stupid bitch.
All right.
God.
That's fun. I don't know why Terraria...
I defeated an eyeball.
Everything on the screen is blinking at all times, but that's fun.
Ooh. I'm an eyeball master.
Hell yeah. Yeah.
Thanks for playing.
That was fun. That was games. Video games. Tomorrow we're both going to be streaming. Bob's going to be up at like 4 a.m. to play a video game with Xylus. And then we're both going to be playing...
It'll be 6 a.m.
Forwakened, Forwarned, for Phasmo, similar game with OC and Rex.
Yeah.
Tomorrow.
Yeah. No purse to burping.
And I'm just going to be looking at like videos where they're like eating cake in.
Your donut thing.
And I'm going to be watching cake videos all day. Because I just want to watch people make cake. I might try out some cool games I've been looking at though. I just feel like. I've been a bit picky on games recently, but I think I should just play games. What did I play earlier today? What's that new game called? It's like Shadow. I don't know. It's a new. It's like They Are Billions. What's it called, chat? You know what it's called?
I don't know what it's called.
Awakened. The They Are Billions, sort by recent. This is not my own computer. Oh, it does work. Age of Darkness. Really fun. I played it for 7 hours. I've not beat it. I suck really badly at it. But I feel like it's early access. I got a couple of issues with it. But we might play it. Also. My new favorite game, free-to-play game. Everyone should try this.
Auto Pets.
It's just, look, you get a load of animal and you fight other animals. And you can get fedoras sometimes. It's an auto battler, but it's in an interesting way. You're not in a lobby with other players, you know what I mean? Like in auto battlers these days, you're in a lobby with five players, and you all go against each other, taking it in turns until one of you is overpowered. And it's very obvious that this guy is overpowered from like turn six. And then you have to play another 700 hours, hoping that you get that one card so you stand a chance, right? In this auto battler, you're not in a lobby, you know? No, let me finish it.
Okay.
You're not in a lobby, right? Instead, your run is made up of how many rounds you've played. So if you're in round one, or if you're in round 100, you go against any random player that's currently playing that is also at that round. So you're not within a closed lobby. You're playing against any players at any point, depending if their lineup matches with yours. And it seems really fun. And it's just about how far you get. So it doesn't feel like you lose when you lose because, that's a new record and stuff like that. Anyway, what were you about to say, Boba?
The amount of consonants you did not say made it almost difficult for you to say the words you were trying to say. That's what I was going to
Boba
say.
Boba reading to drop some linguistic truths.
Mm-hmm.
Consonants. What's a consonant? So like I just spoke in vowel.
You speak only in vowels.
No.
It's true.
I use N.
Obala. You said obala, but you just went like this. Obala. Obala.
Subopet.
Sewer. Did you say sewer instead of super?
Sewer.
Oh my, is that what Lester does? Is that a Lester thing?
Yeah.
You
are my queen.
God.
You are my queen. All right, I'm going to go leave babies everywhere in the office, and tomorrow morning you'll all wake up to a nice fucking hilarious tweet by Daff that says, "Was a baby in my toilet?" So I'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye, everyone.
Oh,
that's
fuck.
The stream deck.
Sid's not here. And the stream deck's not working. I'll go fucking leave the bedroom.
It's time, chat, to take over. Thanks for hanging out. Hope you had a good time. Hope you were impressed with my eyeball battling. Eyeball battling. It will end at some point, or it won't. Pedgwin might just make me sit here and suffer. Elp. I can't even control the computer to play a new game. So, he just left. Imagine! Do I have anything good to talk about while I wait? Hmm.